Weary Gulf Coast residents prep for Tropical Storm Beta, and maybe a foot of rain.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.